no. David here. What's up, guys? Today we're going to be doing a pumpkin challenge where basically you put rubber bands on a pumpkin and you make it explode. We're gonna add Skittles probably inside the pumpkin to make like a cool explosion. That would honestly look pretty cool. So let's go ahead and test that out. Let's go ahead and get in here.
Just open her up. Open up. Yeah.
Go. Alrighty, we're in the pumpkin area now. Let's go ahead and get some pumpkins. I'm thinking of getting a couple big ones and maybe a small one too, so $4.99. Alright, help me choose the pumpkins, sir.
Whoa.
Alrighty, we chose our pumpkins and now we're going to find rubber bands. I'm not sure where the rubber bands are at, so we're gonna have to ask a local representative here, an employee. Let's go ahead and find some. And these pumpkins are a little too big. I'm not sure if the rubber bands will be good enough. Alrighty, we found the rubber bands. I'm going to get the biggest pack. How much do you think is in here? There must be like 1,000, I think. So we're gonna get 2 bags. Why not 3? Load her up. Actually, should I just get one more just in case?
Bro, that looks good. That looks good.
Small.
Let's go. Bro, that looks great. You should definitely buy it. Let's go.
All right. Well, you got it. I'll be waiting in the car. We are now at the pumpkin scene where we're going to do the rubber band thing. So let's go ahead and start placing the rubber bands. Get right to business here. Hopefully there's like enough rubber bands. I know there's a lot. It looks like a lot, but once you put a bunch on, it would run out pretty quickly here. So
all right,
someone's mowing the lawn.
All right, someone's mowing their lawn, but David, come back. Come back. We're gonna finish. All right, so we got a good amount of rubber bands on now. We got a little good
setup
system
going
here. System going here to get them on really quick, and hopefully we can get all these rubber bands on pretty quick. Hopefully we don't have to go back and actually buy some more rubber bands, because I mean it's just a lot of work.
Let's just put on 2. Let's try 2.
Oh, 2 at a time. 2 bangers. Ready?
Oh. Whoa. All right, let's just do 2 at a time now.
Let's do 4. Try her out.
Let's try to get as much as we can.
3, 4. All right. Spread her out.
Oh.
Go.
Whoa. Restart. Right, so we put a bunch of we put a bunch of them on so far, and as you can see, if you take a look at the side view, it looks like it's getting squeezed together.
Whoa.
It would have been easier with the hollow pumpkin since it's like weaker, but since it's filled with like seeds and gush that it has inside, it will be a little bit harder. So if we use all these rubber bands, it's gonna take like an hour or two to just put them all on, and hopefully it works. So alrighty, so we're getting a bunch right now. It's hard to... So we got a new strategy actually, where we grab like 10 at the same time and just slap them on here, and it does squeeze the pumpkin a lot more since like 10 rubber bands are going at the same time. What are you doing, Dan? Stop. All right, so yeah, I thought this was gonna be easy as the watermelon one, but the pumpkin is a lot harder and we need a lot more rubber bands. But we'll have enough though, honestly, because look how much we have left. We will definitely have more than enough on this. There's no cracks yet in the pumpkin, I'm surprised. As you can see by the sides, slowly popping. Well, not pop, it's crack. It's gonna crack and then it's gonna blow up probably. It ain't my fault.
So we now officially have 1,152 rubber bands on it. I was getting my guess.
Come here. You can see the bend actually in the pumpkin.
My guess was actually that it's gonna take 1,000 rubber bands.
You scared of me.
My guess was 1,000 rubber bands, but we're over 1,000. It hasn't exploded yet. So we're gonna keep on adding rubber
bands.
Shut up! And just see
We're just gonna see when it blows up.
No, no, no,
we
no,
just missed no, the explosion. As soon as,
no, no,
as soon as he stopped recording,
no,
the thing just exploded. Like, oh my god.
Oh my.
Alrighty, so here is the leftover. Look at this. It flew off, and there's a bunch of them on the floor. There's a bunch of seeds. Alright, so this pumpkin literally exploded when he stopped filming. So we're going to start this other one. That's why I bought two, guys. Just in case something happens.
Just in case.
He wanted to get one, but
we already knew we were retards, so.
Alright, this one's gonna be a lot harder since it's a lot more thick, and we have to stretch it on a lot more. So,
it's big.
Let's get her started.
My guess is 1,400.
Ow!
Okay, big D Dave takes the rubber bands. Us two.
Alright, no, no, no.
You're little D Dave.
My easy YouTuber Dave.
Dude, come on, less at a time, less at a time. It hurts.
It hurts.
Alright, we're just gonna stretch it as much as we can right away. Is it too complicated for you, Shaq?
No, Shaq's
like, got it. You have a video class.
Got it.
Got it. Goes home. I got it. Came back for more.
I have like 14 cameras going, and we still couldn't catch
it. Ow! Yeah!
It's breaking now.
Zit?
Yeah, give that zit cream on it.
We have to go all out and then we let go once it's done at the same time. Right, so ready? Snaps all.
Alright.
Ow! It slapped me.
Oh, it's bouncing.
Stop! Stop!
Oh, my fingers.
Slapped me right on the wrist.
Man, you had a Samson too.
Hey.
Yeah. Oh.
Not yet.
It's gonna like randomly explode once we get her going.
Yeah,
we do.
Por favor, por favor.
Oh, gracias.
Hey, plug mine in too.
My wrist officially hurt. It's over.
In like 5.
Halloween hacks 2016.
How to make a tripod with the pumpkin. Grabbing one. Stop grabbing one.
Here.
No, it's gonna snap.
I'll grab those.
Those. Those bros tacos.
That wasn't a good idea, Dave. I'm back in business. Gonna blow any minute now.
Chill.
Oh, I hear the crack. I heard the cracking. Whoa, wait.
Put some silence. Moment of silence.
What if it exploded right now?
I felt the pump.
Get raped on camera. By pumpkin.
Hurry up,
pumpkin
come
raped
on
camera. Raped by pumpkin, my story.
Killer pumpkin. Wow.
Alright.
Two fingers.
Bold. I feel like one's gonna. Yeah.
Ooh.
It's aggressive. Dave, stop grabbing one, you nerd.
Wait.
Quick scan. Alright, yeah, it's squeezing together now.
But look, there's like a little gap here, like butt cheeks, like.
No, we need a lot more on this one. Stop.
What do you want? You
no.
Just take a hammer and make it quick.
Transaction.
Wow.
100% just rubber bands.
So much rubber bands.
It's like really
shit. Oh! Oh!
Holy sh!
Did you get it? Damn. Alrighty, well that concludes our pumpkin video. It was pretty awesome doing it, but it did take a while to do. And holy crap, look how smushed it is in
here. We got spaghetti noodles. Spaghetti noodles, anyone want them?
Well, basically that's it for the video. If you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe as well. See you guys never.
Wait, niggas hating on me like I ain't paid for it, I ain't slave for it. Wasn't working night and night and day for it. Had to wait for it, had to spend a couple extra days for it. Bitch, I know.